guys, this is Zach Matthew, and today I'm going to show you a different video. Today, I'm going to show you how to cook egg and ham sandwich. It's pretty easy, so come. First, you need to turn on your stove. Dim in low temperature. So, we're going to make the egg. We need to get our oil, just a little bit oil. You need to make it fast. You get your egg and your fork and you crack it. You throw it in the bin. Put your hand. Then get your salt. I'm using Himalayan salt. Fork. Don't let the oil burn. So you mix it. Think that enough. So you pour it in your pan. Slowly. There we go. Wait for a few minutes. And let's flip it. The hard part. Two bread. And let's do this. Okay. Now we need to cook the ham. So I'm not gonna use this. I'm gonna use this. And get your ham. No, where's the lid? Over. Yeah, this one. You need this because pop. So we need to add a little bit more oil.
Enough.
Is it enough? Okay. Grab your hand. For a few minutes. It's actually cooking. If you take out the lid, it will pop. And it's hot. Okay, take this. Put it here. Okay. Flip. Choose barbecue sauce and ketchup. Put this. Okay, we let this stay there. And here. Put this here.
I'm gonna get my barbecue sauce and ketchup. My favorite. My 14th ketchup. There. Oh, that's another one. Where is it? I can't reach.
Can you help me?
Okay. Oh.
Oops. That's enough.
Mm. Yeah, that's enough ketchup. One drop is enough. Okay. And here we have my own recipe. Egg and ham. And that is my mom. Hi. So it's an easy dish, like ham and egg. It's the easiest for beginners. So here. Bye. What?
Subscribe.
Subscribe, please like, and leave a comment. What should I do next? And bye.